students, in this video we will start new chapter, that is aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. In the previous chapter you learned about the carbon oxygen single bond in alcohol and phenol. Okay, so in this chapter we will study about the carbon oxygen double bond. So here double bond O, this is the carbon oxygen double bond. And it is the family of organic compounds which containing carbon oxygen double bond, they are called as the carbonyl compounds. So in carbonyl compounds there are aldehydes, ketones and then last one, that is carboxylic acid. Because of the OH means this carbonyl group bonded with the OH. This is the COOH group, and because of that OH group present on carbonyl group, carboxylic acid has the distinct properties than the aldehyde and ketone. So the first we start with aldehyde and ketone with the carbonyl compound. So as we know that here CO group is called as a carbonyl group, and aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid, they are the carbonyl compound. Here carbonyl group means CO group. So here first we consider what is the aldehyde. Aldehyde means this carbonyl group, it is bonded to hydrogen atom from one side. Okay, so here hydrogen atom is bonded to this carbon to form here CHO group. This is also called as the formyl group or aldehydic carbonyl group, or it is simply called as aldehyde group. Okay, so an organic compound which contains this CHO group, RCHO group. Okay, they are called as a aldehyde. This R may be aliphatic or aromatic, and on the basis of that aliphatic and aromatic, it is classified between the two. Okay, so here aldehyde means organic compound containing CHO group called as aldehyde. Then ketone, here ketone means again this C double bond O, carbonyl group. If this carbonyl group bonded to two similar or different alkyl or aryl group called as ketonic group. This called as ketonic group or ketonic carbonyl group, ketone carbonyl group. Okay, so this ketone carbonyl group, here it is represented by RCOR. This R and R dash may be similar, different alkyl or aryl group. Means carbonyl compound bonded to two similar or different alkyl or aryl group called as ketone. And next, third one, that is carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid. So the carboxylic acid, that is again here C double bond O. But from one side, here carbonyl group bonded to OH, and on another side here alkyl group, or maybe hydrogen or maybe aryl group. Okay, so this is called as carboxylic acid. So carboxylic acid means organic compound containing carboxylic acid group, that is COOH group, called as carboxylic acids. Okay, so these are the aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid, introduction for these three. Okay, next one, that is here once again there may repeat here carboxylic acid, it is distinct in the properties of aldehyde and ketone because of this OH group. Okay, here aldehyde and ketones, they show the quite similar properties. Then classification of aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. So here on the basis of their structure and presence of aliphatic or aromatic alkyl or aryl group, they are classified into, here the classification of aldehyde. Aldehydes are classified into aliphatic aldehydes and aromatic aldehydes. Aromatic aldehydes. aliphatic aldehyde, or it is simply represented by RCHO, where this R is simply alkyl group, aliphatic alkyl group called as aliphatic aldehyde. Then aromatic aldehyde means again this CHO group, if it is bonded to aromatic ring or benzene ring called as here aromatic aldehyde. For example, here benzaldehyde means CHO group bonded to sp2 carbon atom of benzene ring or any aromatic, means for example naphthalene, okay, now other aromatic compounds, these CHO bonded to this, then it is called as aromatic aldehyde, or it is called as salicylaldehyde. What is salicylaldehyde? Here there is a OH on benzene ring, means this is the phenol, and then here one is CHO, so this is called as a salicylaldehyde. Again it is the aromatic aldehyde. So aldehyde classified into two types, aliphatic and aromatic, depending upon the alkyl group or aryl group which is bonded to the CHO. Okay, then keto, again on the basis of alkyl group and aryl group, it is classified into aliphatic and aromatic. Aromatic, aliphatic, here R C double bond O R, both the group which is bonded to carbonyl group are alkyl group, that is aliphatic alkyl group, similar or different, okay, that is no matter, but they are the aliphatic group, then they are called as the aliphatic keto. If here one of the alkyl group or one of the R or both the, means this CO, two valences of carbonyl group bonded to here aromatic from one side or from both side, then it is called as aromatic. Okay, again this aliphatic and aromatic, they are classified into two types, one is simple ketone and another is mixed ketone, symmetrical and unsymmetrical, or simple ketone and mixed ketone. So the simple ketone is here C double bond O carbonyl group bonded to similar alkyl or aryl group called as simple ketone. For example, CH3COCH3, that is called as acetone. Here both the alkyl groups are similar, it is called as a simple ketone. Or here quinone, benzoquinone, here both the groups are benzene, phenyl group, so this is the benzoquinone, here it is a simple ketone. Then mixed ketone means here C double bond O bonded to two different alkyl or aryl group called as mixed ketone. For example, CH3C2H5, ethyl methyl ketone, okay, this is the mixed ketone. Or acetophenone, here C double bond O CH3, this is called as acetophenone. So acetophenone is a mixed ketone, means C double bond O bonded to here one from alkyl methyl group, another from phenyl group, so it is the aromatic ether, but different alkyl or aryl group is present, so they are called as the mixed types of ketone. Okay, so here mixed ketone and simple ketone. Then last one, that is a carboxylic acid. Here carboxylic acid classified into again two types, one is aliphatic and another is, that is aromatic. So here it is represented by RC double bond OH or it is RCOOH. If this R group, that is alkyl group, then it is called as a aliphatic carboxylic acid. And if it is R, it is the aromatic group, then it is called as aromatic carboxylic acid. For example, acetic acid is the aliphatic carboxylic acid, whereas benzoic acid is a aromatic carboxylic acid. Okay, so after watching this video, attempt the following question. first define aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acids with an example. At least one example. Second, give classification, right classification. Right classification of aldehyde and carboxylic acid. Third, what are simple and mixed ketone? Explain with example. Explain with example. Fourth, classify the following ketones. Classify following molecules as a ketone in aromatic, aliphatic, simple and mixed. Okay, here first A, ethyl methyl ketone. B, acetone. C, acetophenone. D, diethyl ketone. And E, acetophenone. Acetophenone.